I'm actually studying professional cookery. This is my fourth year at this college. I'm in HND. This is my last year, so I've got a few months and then that's me finished.
Yeah, it's great. So we get to do a lot of chocolate work, pâtissier. We don't do a lot of cooking like this, but when we come into Scholars, we get to do a lot of the main courses and stuff like that.
I'm the head chef of tonight. We take it in turns. Ed Parsons, head chef. And part of being the head chef is we have to organise it, plan the menu, and come up with the new dishes and whatnot. Tonight's theme is Irish theme, so I have to come up with the theme of the Irish, come up with new dishes, and carry that out, and making sure everybody carries out the tasks that I want to do.
Tonight we're organising a St Patrick's party night as part of our course. We've got to meet certain sales objectives and we've got to meet certain drinks objectives to make the night successful and to pass our course. I'd like to go into hotel management in some degree, so hopefully that'll be probably down south, and we'll just see where things go from there, but probably a manager of hotel.
As part of second year, you organise a theme night from scratch, from all the beginning. You have to organise all your staff, make up the menu with the chefs. You have to get sponsorship from companies to donate prizes and fund the evening for you. It's a very good experience for you if you want to go on and do hospitality. And it's a big part of the course. If you don't pass, then that's you.